I love this car because when you see it on the ground, and this is perfectly cut, it looks like somebody just drew it with a pencil. It looks really perfect, you know, because they never were like that. So maybe the prototype was. I'm getting ready to grind all of this, and we're going to lay up some fiberglass to straighten out this line, and then also we're going to add some extra glass in here to kind of create more of a funnel for the airflow, so it'll help the air go up instead of down and out, and help kind of cool the motor as it's running and just give it a lot more airflow. So I'm going to make a template here, some wax, and then some cardboard, and we'll be able to do a little layup here, so it'll be part of the body now.
I bought those two magnets yesterday from MasterCard. They're 1-inch blocks, 77 pounds it'll pick up.
77 pounds?
77 pounds they'll pick up. They're really strong.
Can you try it?
They come in a box about 2.5 by 2.5. And there's about 6 layers of cardboard on each side. The two boxes are stuck together. They came apart fairly easy. I'd pull one out, oh, that's cool. I'd pull the second one out, and I have my finger on top.
Okay. Whack!
Pinch my finger, now I can't get them apart. It's 150 pounds holding, you know, or 77 times two. They're just, they feel like they're welded.